this video tutorial, I will show you how to download and install Roblox on your Mac. It doesn't matter if you're on a MacBook or a Mac desktop, this will work just the same. First things first, go to Roblox.com and log in to your account. Unfortunately, there's no way here to directly download the Mac application. So what you have to do is go to a game or experience that you want to play and then go ahead and hit the play button. You'll see that Roblox is now loading, get ready, and then there'll be a button here that shows you to download Roblox. Go ahead and download Roblox, and it'll give you the install instructions, but it's really easy to install. All you'll need to do is go to the downloaded DMG file, which is the install file here. I go ahead and locate it in my downloads, and then I go ahead and double-click on the DMG file like so. That'll open up the Roblox installer like you see here. Just double-click the Roblox app here. Go ahead and click open. If you have a password protected Mac, you may have to type in your password. Then it will begin to install on your Mac. And as you can see here, it'll automatically open the Roblox application. I can minimize it like I'm doing here. And then in order to find it, you can go under your applications here and then just go down to the R's in your applications like so. And you should see Roblox where you can click and hold and drag that into your dock to where you can just open it from your dock or just double click and you are good to go. If you have any questions about doing this, please put those in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.